Hello, ClampK here. Welcome back to City Skylines. We're still working on making our leisure district. Sorry, blanked on the term there. We needed to go ahead and connect this canal up. So we're gonna run that road a little bit too far that way. Let's try that again. Run it like right like that. Across right there. So that's looking pretty good. Run on up into there, then right about here. Just gonna go and connect. Here to say there up with a sidewalk district, more of this. It's leisure, we'll add in fill-in, we'll add in a little bit of industrial. By industrial, I mean office space. To take on some of our industrial need. I don't really want to add residential over here. We will add some more parks. And a skate park in right about there. Oh, that's a beach volleyball court. So I'll add a skate park in right about there. Down this side, we'll add in some jet skis. Fishing tour can fit in right there. Emergency services. We'll add in a hospital. Police station. Fire station. Fill that monorail line in. Actually, I think we'll go ahead and demolish that to add this nifty looking monorail hub. Finish that line up right there. So we can start bussing people around too. Let's go ahead and hit up all along this stretch with this bus route. down this stretch here for this one. Stop by down this end for this bus route. Where do we still need to hit? I've got most of it. I think we just need to pick up, like, right there. There. And there. Call that that. I've got electricity here finally, which is good. Need more residential. Where do we want to build that? We might build it just on the other side right here. Filling right in here with the residential. Say, cut like that, cut like that. Say like that. Or so let's be fair to our road. So just cut it straight this way, like so. So our highway system, we will run an off-ramp off like that. And like that. Actually, curve us down underneath and back up here. Give us the grid lines. We might as well get the grid as well. Then as well, we'll cut that way, cut that way, and I think that should actually flow nicely. We'll find out shortly. put some roads across here like so. I did not mean to go that way, I wanted to go that way. Stick a high school in there. With the botanical garden. And we'll path across. So, and just say, this looks pretty good for residential. Residential. Make a small office complex on this half. Should go ahead and fill all that in as office. Bringing in a boat along this line. Toss one down there, one over there. That like that. Run that that way, run this straight down here to there. A secondary connector there. You can build some pathing across, say here. Build the road. Or we'll build it this way. There we go. That covers that. Covers that one. Need to run plumbing across. Toss in some commercial right about there. Bit more industrial. Fill in the rest there. I'm gonna have to run power across for now, so from there to there to there, then there to there. Plumbing's gotta cross here. So, should hit all of that. Pathways. I know we wanted. Sweet, I can buy more land. I know we wanted to just go ahead and. That's what I was afraid of. To go like that. Connect there. So how's traffic looking? Got some issues, but it's not too bad besides like right there. But that is heavily used, so it's to be expected. We're gonna go ahead and put in a small cut right here. Alright, so we're back from that quick break. Our residential area should be starting to fill in along with the offices. We do have that connector. We need more industry, which could end up being an issue. I don't think we had some lumber down here, but I don't remember where it was. So just right off the side. One, two, three. All right, so I remember having another tile, so we'll go ahead and buy up here. Because I'd like to put in a little bit of farming. Oops. Let's go ahead and district up that area. We'll district up this area. So now I know where my farms are. Also go and district up right in here. Two farms and a resource hub. Let's go ahead. Cut right through the middle of both of those.
Meteorologists are issuing a thunderstorm warning for the coming days. Citizens are advised to stay indoors.
Not too worried about a thunderstorm. It's annoying, but not bad. Alright, good, we're on our way out there. Alright, I'm really gonna have to do something about this traffic at some point, too. I'm not too worried. This road, though. How do we do this? Right, so let's start by upgrading that segment. Alright, so that does work out fine. Worked out fine. They'll ditch both of those. Hopefully that will help with the traffic through here. Let's make that a stoplight. Alright, so as we were doing. Make asymmetrical three lane routes.
A thunderstorm is battering the city. Stay indoors until the storm has passed.
So over here. across like this. Actually, add another quick segment right about there. Let's see. All of this is industrial, except for here. Low density, we'll mix it up between everything. Station, a fire hut as well. Oops, nice little bit of highway. Sorry, I needed this one. That in this way as well. Then coming out this way, ditch the guidelines. One that connects like that. that gets set. So we can come out from here. And join in like that. Still not really liking that. There we go. So that pulls that nice. Let's add in some piping. Segment, hit that segment. That covers all that. We lost power again. Where did we lose power? Still have water, we need to. Does that get everything? I think so. As soon as the sewage starts working. Why is the sewage not working? Because the power is not working. Why is the power not working? Because. The sewage isn't working. So, what we're gonna do is work that over there, give it its own dedicated power plant, connect the pipes in, and now everything should start flowing. Everything's flowing. Close to where we need to be. So let's add a second one. Because we wanted to get to this anyways. But now that we're losing money like crazy. There we go. Everything's back. So that is where we're going to have to call it. Go ahead and hit the like button if you enjoyed this. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a comment down below, and I will catch you next time.